My friends and I had plans to go to the Balloon Fiesta last year, but our plans didn't work out. So this year, we're back for revenge. It's the same group, different year. There's my old college roommate Derek and our friends Emma and Channing. We took a few pit stops on the way, and one of them just had the most incredible view.
Wow. After 7 hours of Derek driving,
we made it. Let's go.
Oh, how fun.
I jumped.
Dude. Balloon festival time. We have to wake up at 3 and go see some balloons. How do I turn it off?
You don't. It just records forever.
For real?
I don't got room to scoot over.
We just got to the hotel after 7 hours.
Yeah.
And then we're going to the balloon festival at Faux.
Faux? In the morning?
And then we're gonna go get some grub.
We're gonna go, Derek, what are we gonna go do after that?
Sleep.
Okay, love you, bye.
We got up at 4 a.m. to try and get to the Balloon Fiesta, and we ended up waiting for hours on hours in traffic trying to get around it. But finally, after what felt like days of waiting, we finally made it.
Victory!
We're here. We're walking to the Balloon Festival, but the balloons already started going up.
I was originally going in here honestly thinking there was going to be like 50 balloons, and I didn't even realize while we were going there that it's the largest international balloon festival in the entire world.
Derek, how are you feeling after the hot air balloon?
So tired.
We've just been at the hot air balloon festival for about 2 hours. All the hot air balloons are kind of leaving. That sounds stupid.
After the balloon fiesta started dying off, we all got a little hungry and headed to go get some breakfast.
Like, grilled cheese sounds so good right now.
I don't think I'm
No, what's the place about?
Grandma's K and I dinner.
Got ran over.
Dinner.
Some footage not shown here is us sleeping for about half the day after the balloon fiesta because we were all running off about 3 or 4 hours of sleep.
Wait, what was everybody's favorite part of the balloon festival?
The balloons?
Whoa. Okay, Channing and Emma are taking us to a really sketchy part of New Mexico and taking us to like the sketchiest family fun center ever.
Hey guys,
this does not look like a good place.
The whole campus? Oh my gosh. You guys!
Wait.
I'm glad our initial thoughts of this being a sketchy fun center didn't stop us from actually trying it, because it ended up actually being one of the best parts of the entire trip. There was so much to do, and we just would never have been able to experience these kinds of things if we weren't down to try out these new places and these new experiences that we don't know what they're going to be like. And something is so incredible about going to things, even something simple as that, where you don't know what the outcome is going to be, but you do it anyways, not because of what you're doing, but because of who you're going with. But all good things do come to an end, and our two-day weekend vacation was officially over. Until the next one, thanks for watching.